That's why I wish I had Dobin on that arrow, because I was like, that arrow was gonna be cool. And Vargas, I am back. Let's pound out this dungeon and actually say we've actually accomplished something in this session.
We should keep moving.
There's like a bed in here, that'd be really nice. Yeah, it's that hanging moss stuff. Just like a muse, Farkas. Like, hey, he's grabbing everything he comes across. Psychopath. Alrighty. Let's go do the thing with the thing. For the thing. About the thing. Thingy things. There's a bed in here so I can sleep again. Because if I die, that's probably where I'll be calling it.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly.
No, Farkas, I'm going. Balls deep, no fear. That's my style, you know? It's not rigged, I don't want it to, like, blow fire on me, you know? Two-handed increase by one. Ooh, lockpicks. There's like bandits and stuff, so I can actually get some easy kills here. Iron armor. Ooh, iron plated armor. You're new. Carry you temporarily, but we know that's not going to last. That's hurting me. Nothing warm. I think we're good. We got it right. Onward! Hanging moss? No. We're about to boogie. Onward. The pickaxe. I'm suddenly regretting not upgrading my bow again. Orcish dagger! Not the favorite one of each, but we could actually do a pinch more damage now.
Hey.
You gotta take care of it, bud. I believe in you, Farkas. I'm scared to go dance with that. It's three of them. I'm gonna be careful because, like, the moment he goes down, I know that they're gonna all come after me.
fuck away from y'all. Come back for you later, Fargus. Don't die. Hanging moss, look at that. No, just stay the fuck away from me. That Fargus. That's Fargus being chased by one of them.
It's behind you, Fargus. It's behind you. It's angry.
Fargus, it's behind you. Fargus. Fargus is behind you! Fargus, I'm about to take a stray arrow to the side of the head, aren't I? I'm about to die, Fargus! I'll just stay right there and keep targeting Fargus. Just got the chips. I'm glad Fargus has become my honorary meat shield here. It's gonna get too close though, because I mean, I'm like one oopsie away from dying, you know? Like, literally, like, one good oopsie, and I'm dead. Yep, then you gotta roll it back out. Right back up, and then roll it back out. Roll it back up. Don't die, Fargus. I believe in you. How much health is Fargus got? Because again, I guess the moment he... Oh, he got like unlimited health. He'll just die eventually, I guess. I'm gonna level up eventually. I'm gonna level up eventually. I'm gonna level up eventually. Like, I needed to, like, save arrows, so that actually benefited me.
We should keep moving.
Until next time. Welcome. I kept us alive. Clearly, by my will alone, we lived. And what sucks is I'm not gonna be able to have him, like, hold my crap either, so, like, anything of value, it's like... Decisions. I really need a bed now because that was hard. And that was only like the first room too. I'm like, I don't know. I'm immune to traps, right? I think I got like the immune to traps, so I don't like accidentally triggering plight. Yeah, yeah. I'm not saying Fargus still can't, but at least if I initially trigger one, I won't die. Because that was like my initial fear, is like accidentally like, triggering one of those and then just having to redo an entire like dungeon because of like that one stupid faceplate. That was a really good. I think we got everything we need immediately about you. It's like arrows, aren't they? I think it's this way it needs to go. Nah, there's nothing here. Arrows, don't mind me, guys. I saw another arrow, but I guess not. Hello, doorway. Scared, open the door. Creepy spooky story time. All I know is the moment we get the hell out of here, straight back to the moon camp to sleep. Bedroll would be nice. Oh, you're still closed. What do you see, Farkas? Wanna share with the class what you see? I think it's inside of here is what's triggering it.
Time.
You came over to absorb the table like this was something that I needed to do.
You sit on a throne of lies. The lever.
Oh, the lava. This is about to get bad. I can feel it in my bones. There's another thing over here that's not open. There's gonna be two of them that pop open. Farkas is just hanging out over here too, all nice and relaxed. Moment after that dang lever, I know what's gonna happen. We're hanging out all like, oh, the lack.
And my brother has his smarts.
I don't want to die, man. I probably should be just be playing it really smart and just run back and actually just save it. Hang lost, I could almost reach. Money. Scary spooky story time. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go play it extra safe here and go back and save it. I just don't want to lose all this progress. Thing is, we've actually made progress tonight. Rather not have all of it go to waste. Okay, it's freezing. Where's that moon camp again? Where'd that? Okay, I got saved. Probably call it a wrap there. So we actually have something to look forward to next time. Something sees me. Something sees me. There's stuff to mine. Not orc stuff. I guess the real question is what the hell sees me? Oh, this is where I killed those crabs. Wonder what saw me. Actually, probably should head home and dump all of our goodies off is what we should do. To my left. That way, right? More left. Oh, it was a mammoth, I think. Which means a giant's probably with him, my luck. Let's just try to retreat home and get everything dumped. Because we're carrying so much crap as it is, it would make more sense to do that, and then we can carry even more stuff when we get back. Oh my god, don't tell me there's a freaking giant with you. Something sees me.
Here's my run.
Kind of ghostly. Can I catch y'all? Yes, I can. I'm getting sidetracked to my possible own demise here. Them. There it is. Just so calming and relaxing. I'm just gonna zone out a little bit.
Oh, what are you?
You're a deer, okay. Guys, I'm gonna make it home in one piece, okay? Our adventure is over. We've made progress ultimately.
Done it.
I'm gonna have to buy the spit, I think, ultimately, because I think I'm gonna run out of the ability to cook food. I think I'll run out of food before I get a chance to actually get the outside thing going.
Controller died. That could have been very tragic. I need to stop. Just don't want the game to glitch or something weird happen and I get really pissed. No.
That'll be nice.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
I am actually really low on food. That's very scary, huh? It'll probably be the next thing we actually do is find a spit to cook on or something. I think we're actually where we need to be armor wise and weight wise. Why am I weight so high? Let me get rid of one of these daggers. Yeah, that dwarven armor weighs 20 pounds heavier. Some books I can probably dump.
What do you need, my thing?
That sleepy sleep. And we will be stopping there.
Honor to you, Wily.
As always, until next time, everyone. We'll see you brighter tomorrows.